Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Rocket Star puzzle. The rocket shape you can recognize, it looks a bit like, a rocket on five legs. And when we look at the rocket engines, we see this pentagonal star shape. So I thought that Rocket Star would be an appropriate name. So at its start state, its most canonical state, we have five moves possible. One move is that you turn this side, then another move is that you turn this side, etc. And when we turn, we can turn into two other canonical states. I call this the left hand state and this the right hand state, and both of these states are rotation symmetrical, as you can see when we rotate them like this or like that. And it looks already like almost a rocket, so let's go back to the original orientation where I made one move, then I'm making the other move, and look at the big surprise, we have the rocket shape back, but now in a different orientation, because, well, it used to be like this, and now it's in a different orientation. And when I make more of those scrambling moves, it moves into yet another orientation. So we can go from the rocket shape to the left-handed shape. From the left-handed shape, we can go to the right-handed shape, for instance, like by turning this way. Come on, turn. let's see. Oh, I got confused. It's this this one. So now we go to the right-handed shape, and from anyway, we are back to the rocket. So, like with another puzzle of mine, you can go from rocket to left to rocket, from rocket to right to rocket, from rocket to left to right to rocket, etc. So there are many ways to scramble this puzzle, but always you toggle between those canonical states, and always you get back to the rocket shape. But you see here for the rocket shape, we have now suddenly some fins here and some voids there. So we can really see that these sort of centers, they change orientation, and the whole thing, as mentioned, changes orientation in space. So the rocket, when you make moves, moves all around. My question to you about this puzzle is the shaping. I could have made everything completely flat, but I've pillowed it slightly, and the result of the pillowing is that when the rocket stands at its tips, it has a slight flat surface here. So it makes it shaped a bit like this. And how do you like this shape? Thank you for watching.